मुझे नहीं मालूम कि विजेता कौन है, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा है कि जब मैं एक बटन दबाऊंगा तो वहां स्क्रीन के ऊपर विजेता का नाम घोषित होगा।
Welcome to the 7Cousins radio interview. So we are very happy to have you here.
Thank you. I'm very glad that I'm part of it.
Yeah. So what was one song which you have always liked it a lot, which you have arre idine paadante baagundedi ani meer anukunna oka manchi song?
I already paadanu adi na voice release aithe baagundedi ani anipinchindi hindi lo mana కిక్ సినిమాలో జుమ్మే కి రాతే అని సల్మాన్ ఖాన్ మూవీలో సాంగ్ వచ్చింది అప్పుడు రీసెంట్గా. సో అది యాక్చువల్లీ నేను హిమేష్ రేషమ్యాకి బల్మా తర్వాత నేను పాడిన సాంగ్ అనమాట అది. సో బల్మా వాజ్ అ సూపర్ హిట్. అయిపోయిన తర్వాత ఈ సాంగ్ రికార్డ్ చేసి వచ్చాను. ఐ వాజ్ ఎక్స్పెక్టింగ్ నెక్స్ట్ హిట్ వచ్చేసింది అని, బట్ తీరా రిలీజ్ అయిన తర్వాత చూస్తే మిక్కా సింగ్ పాడాడు. సో అంటే సో ఐ ఫెల్ట్ లిటిల్ కి అరే నేను పాడిన వాయిస్ రిలీజ్ అయితే బాగుండేది అని అనిపించింది.
And one your favorite song, your favorite singers are like your inspiration, or me Breathless song is like one bit of video like which people just get admired. Meeru alone ga next like meetho paata Shankar Mahadevan double performance, one like it's a brand for Indian Idol, to be frank. So how was that, like your inspirations in singing and all? duniya mein geeton ki rudhvar rango ki barka hai khushbu ki aadhi hai mehki hui si ab sari fizaaye mehki hui si ab sari hawaaye koi hui si ab sari dishaaye badli hui si ab sari adaaye jaagi umange dhadak raha hai dil saanso mein dhoopa hoton pe lag mein aagon mein sapne samno mein bidhe hue saare bulam. It was amazing meeting Shankar Mahadevan garu. He has always been a great inspiration to me
right from when I started following music and learning songs and all. So Shankar Mahadevan garu, singing with him was a dream come true for me, and it was unexpected. The response that I still get from it is very unexpected, and I'm really glad that people like that performance and all. So yeah, apart from that, I've had a lot of inspirations in my life, from starting from Kishore Kumar garu and Kansal garu, Balu garu, and Shankar Mahadevan garu, Michael Jackson at a point. So it's been all big variant, all different ranges of inspirations that I've had.
Lots of energy on stage, like lots of jumping, dancing.
Yeah, I like to be that. I mean, that is me. I think that is what I am, and that is what I am. So
music and dance,
I am myself on stage. Yeah, yeah. So I think more than that, it's the crowd that makes the magic to me. I mean, it's always a reflection. When I see an electrifying crowd, I automatically, that comes out from within me. So it all depends. It's like a reflection from the crowd, like how the sky reflects on water. That's how it is. So the crowd is very important to me, and when they are enjoying it, I enjoy more. I mean, it's like, okay, you enjoy, so I'll enjoy more than you. So it's exactly, that's like a I like that. So that is what I am basically, and I like to be that. Stage brings out what I am.
What next hit songs? Any names?
I've done some really good songs. I just said that I missed out on one song. I missed out on one song, which was Jumme Ki Raat Hai for Salman. He's doing a new movie called Bajrangi Bhaijaan. So I've done a couple of songs in that. So I'm hoping at least they will release definitely. For Preetam, I've sung this. and two real good songs that I've sung, but one of them should come out in my voice, so I'm expecting that. And apart from that, I've done some 5-6 real good songs in 2015. So
Subhan Allah and Ejewani Hai Diwani, the connection between you and those both.
Yeah, I mean, that was like a big milestone, I should say. Like, Indian Idol was a big milestone, and then Balma being and Balma from Khiladi 7-6 was a big hit, and then Subhanallah happened. And nothing, I mean, it's just that whenever you work hard, whenever you put your heart and soul, you get the result for it. And for a Telugu middle class boy to go to a national level, win a national competition, and then get into Bollywood and give hit songs, for a person from no background to do that is just like a miracle. And definitely I've worked hard, and I'm still working hard, because I want more hit songs in Bollywood.
A representation of Telugu, like oka Telugu vadiga.
Yeah, I mean, that always comes to my mind. Even today, after I performed in Vijayawada, I was coming back and there were aunties and boys and
one purple color auntie
guys. Yeah. that was just for fun. But even I was like, when I was driving back from there, there were people all who just
surrounded.
Yeah, who surrounded the car, and they were like, we voted for you. I was glad seeing you, and they were all so happy. So I really felt good. I feel good when I see such lovable people.
But proud, and proud in the sense like happy that you made them all proud.
Yeah, I mean, not made, but I should still keep that up.
Feeling of contentment.
To whatever. I think, yeah, they're contented, but that's like a responsibility to me. They've given me a lot of responsibility, and they trusted me and they voted for me, so I can never let them down. So I'll have to always be on my toes and keep achieving new things and make them realize every now and then that, okay, they've done the right thing. So
that's one spot. In the Indian Idol audition, each and every person was singing a Hindi song, and they specially asked you to sing a Telugu song. So how did you feel as a Telugu person and performing in your mother tongue there in the audition?
A Telugu song?
Yeah. Oh, Nanda Gopala, Nanda Gopala, Mudgarara, Mubha Gopala, Jai 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 Gopala, Ananda Mananda Mirela.
I mean, they got to know, because you fill a form where you're from, what you do. So they got to know that I'm from Telugu, and I'm from Hyderabad. So they wanted me to sing a Telugu song, a regional song. And I was like, nothing like it, because that's my language and I would love to sing it. I sang it and they really liked it. I think that was the turning point, that they thought my voice was impressive, and that's when they selected me. So I really felt good. And yeah, I mean, they have high respect for South Indians and South Indian music and
Carnatic.
Yeah, Carnatic and Telugu songs. And they have high respect for all the artists from South, so that's a good thing.
Thanks a lot, sir. Like, we are like very happy and like very, you know, privileged to have you at our studio or with us. So thanks a lot.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming, and superb. So you guys are young and youngsters, all the power comes from you.